So from an India perspective, who do you prefer, Obama or McCain?
I don't know. So far, with India perspective, looking at the way things are moving, I would prefer McCain.
Okay.
Yeah.
You think he'll be better for India?
Looks like. I mean, the type of policies and what he's talking about.
Yeah.
Especially, I think it's more, it's the other way around. People in India, yeah. So far I've spoken, they don't prefer Obama.
Right.
For the reason that he wants to cut down on outsourcing to India.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
It could be a overall hit on the economy, Indian economy.
Indian economy.
If the outsourcing reduces and the foreign investment comes down.
Right.
So it could be a hit on the Indian economy.
Whereas you think McCain understands the free trade dynamics are important.
Looks like. I mean, so far if you look at what...
The rhetoric.
Yeah, the Republicans.
Yeah.
They have been quite close to the Indian economy and have been really developing the Indian economy overall.
Cool.
That would be my take, yeah.
We'll see what happens.
Yep.